I'm all right.
Grab your stuff and let's go.
Where are we going?
To the depot where we keep the vehicles. We'll get cars in rendezvous with the others en route.
Thank you.
We're headed back to Eagle Rock.
You brought a lot of trouble to our doorstep. Still, in the end, you came through. If you change your mind, you're welcome to stay with us.
Thanks. I appreciate it. But we're going after our guys.
Do you even realize where you are? You're right under Skynet's eyes and ears. And you want to set out on foot? Hell, they're even jamming your radios, keeping you from talking to each other. You'll never reach your men. Not as long as that thing's still standing.
Then we'll destroy it.
The two of you? Alone?
No, not alone.
Thought you were coming with us.
I wanted to, but I can't live like you do.
Suit yourself.
I'm going too. I'm tired of spending my life on the run.
After all I've done for you, Barnes, you're idiots. All of you. It's suicide.
It may be, but I'd rather die for a reason than live without one.
Yeah, nice knowing you.
Thanks for coming along. You don't have to do this.
I know I don't, but we're here, so what's the next step?
If that tower is the source of our problems, it's gotta go.
Well, well, well. Looks like John Connor's come up with a plan.